The server is automatically going to the flashing screen. Warning, system BIOS is being updated, keyboard is locked. Ask me don't power off the server. Anyway, let's wait. Well, it's automatically reboot by itself. I think it's completed.